know, when Bing Crosby founded the place 75 years ago, he kicked it off with a lot of celebrities and a pretty good horse named Seabiscuit. It's kind of taken on a life of its own. It's a party, it's a happening, and we'll just keep the show going for 7 weeks, and hopefully it'll work.
We're bringing Tandem Jockey to Southern California. I'm personally the front man, he's the back. We haven't won a race yet, but we think that there's a market out there for two jockey horse races.